sign it.
Okay. You mentioned the Bible. You've been talking about how it's your favorite book. And you said, I think last night in Iowa, some people are surprised that you say that. I'm wondering what one or two of your most favored Bible verses are.
Well,
and why.
I wouldn't want to get into it because to me that's very personal. You know, when I talk about the Bible, it's very personal. So I don't want to get into
verses. There's no verse that means a lot to you that you think about or cite.
The Bible means a lot to me, but I don't want to get into specifics.
Even to cite a verse that you like.
No, I don't want to do that.
You're an Old Testament guy or a New Testament guy?
Probably equal. I think it's just an incredible, the whole Bible is an incredible. I joke very much so. They always hold up the Art of the Deal. I say my second favorite book of all time.